That thing is, what is that thing? It's 12 years old. It's a square dance. Gotta dance with all those squares out there. Do you, I mean, I'm not talking about out here. I'm talking about out there, but I'm not thinking. Eric! Where's your cookie? Oh. Eric, Black Jew, get the booth filter on keyboards, bass, and synthesizer. The cutest man in rock and roll. Yeah. maybe need to own a poly and ethylene bag. It's Bastion Boobus. That goes to Mr. Alistair Duncan from Fallows. Progress is Chanel number 5 on the rocks. Since the war, they can't even make a good cord. Don't you all hate marches? What about April? She's nice. We're just doing a Bush recording. And waiting very patiently for that cord to come out. Oh, you already have a cord! You should have told me! No, you should have told me! I've been embarrassed! Yeah, it's wonderful, that red blush. So, at any rate, this composition is, what do you want to call it? We'll call this a carrot is as close as a rabbit gets to a diamond, and if we had more money, we would have had a better card, and it would have been right here.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on.
If the audience can hear the internal workings of the band up here, raise your hands. You heard what I said. They're just playing hard to get. From Crab Cooker. I won't flex my rod. I don't wear a rod. What the hell's the matter with you? Why would you say something like that? Thank you.
baby.
Something about a fellow named Alex. His name was Alex St. Clair Snoofer. And he had aspirations of motorcycles and things. Only he lived in a trailer with his mother and blamed everything on the motorcycle. And he's probably still doing that. Everything.
City.
you, big dummy. Quit asking why.
We'll be right back.
Get out of here. Get back in. Man's gotta have his own goddamn shoes to walk out on the street. Man's gotta have his own goddamn, he can't even have any water. Put these damn burning lights on there and give me no water. I'd have to be dabbed with spring water. Dab wet. I've been fully dab wet. Roland Kirk. The last time I saw Roland Kirk, wonderful man. He ascended. Don't laugh about that man. I'll come out there and take this. No, at any rate, Roland Kirk asked me at the lighthouse in Hermosa Beach where he could get something to eat at 2 o'clock in the morning. I said, the only place you can get ribs this time of the night, Roland, is in the Bible.
Leave me alone.
Bruce Bowers in the audience. Bruce Bowers in the audience. Bruce Bowers. Father and Captain Pike. Yes, and nothing is not only house unless it rains. And the fact is that Bruce can play trombone. Throw him a trombone and he'll come out and play. You have a trombone? No, listen. That sounded very Sunday-like. No, at any rate, somebody's had too much to think. No, but the fact is that there is no fact.
What is reality?
What is reality? If you don't know, why do you ask? Those obvious things, but at any rate, Eric Kitzelbruce Feldman, I'm patiently waiting for you to stop that. Eric, so that I can try to get this out of my mouth, it's hard enough to talk, man. At any rate, why is that? All right, let me hang you. Eric? They know who you are anyway, man. Jeff Morris. Thank you.
for fingernails now. I put a bump in his back.
Some morning for breakfast. No comments for the peanut gallery. That's an old one. I have an old one. I'm 37 years out. And I never killed a whale. Clap hard enough to wake up the Russians. They kill whales.
I'm sticking in my been forced to do this.
Gotta do it. He is being forced to do this. I'm a great artist.
When you're smiling. When you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. Yeah!